and lead a better life.
A request for help from Murjana, the daughter of Ali Baba, a trader rich beyond measure. What could the daughter of a famed merchant want? It says to meet her outside the gates of Baghdad.
لما سيكون متجري موضع حسد في الإمبراطورية؟
أيها الأحمق، إنها ما خطبه؟
ربما تطلق أراضي قصر الأمير.
هذه الأيام الشيخ بنفسه على دائرته لعلمه.
تابع جيدا.
إنها لنعمة حقيقية.
يريد كبير الأذنين الذهاب
من تفقد سلعي هي أسعد لحظة في
No, it is too dangerous, Enkidu.
وهم يستخدمون رافعاتهم.
أتعرف تلك؟
لكنني سمعت.
ماذا يجري؟
لقد انتهوا من ترميم.
They are vigilant. Best not go now, Enkidu.
Mm-hmm.
threat no more.
We weren't close enough to hear Spinning.
What do you mean?
There needs to be balance in the market. Any respectable merchant knows that. If my father sees this...
Murjana, daughter of Ali Baba?
Who asks?
Call me Basim. We received your letter back at the bureau.
Ah, the hidden ones, yes. Well, if I waited any longer, camels would have sprouted wings on their humps. We can skip the prattle. Come. Time is running, and so shall we.
Wait. Where are we going?
To find my father.
Lead the way.
I prepared the horses.
Rogue! How dare you show your face? Go on! Over here!
How did you find us?
One hears many things in Baghdad. Especially when your father knows every trader in the city.
Ali Baba. In your letter, you mentioned he was in danger.
Without a doubt. Have you heard of the 40 Thieves?
The notorious bandits, led by the King of Thieves. Legend says he wields a flaming sword. The boys I grew up with would not stop talking about him. I thought it a legend, a tale told to children.
My father has been involved with them. For thieves, they are surprisingly skilled at trading.
Your father was meeting them on their territory.
A terrible idea. I have told him 1,000 times not to deal with the likes of thieves. But my words are the wind. Now look where we are. Me working with Hidden Ones to make sure he is safe.
You must love your father if you hired a Hidden One to play guard.
We traveled together. And I am the protector of his caravans. I have responsibility for his well-being, and a daughter worries. These thieves are not to be taken lightly. You are my reserve should I need aid. The plan is simple. We keep watch from afar, and should anything happen, follow my lead. Horse. La'nakum Allah! I'm going to tear their limbs for rats!
Wait, Murjana. We do not know what transpired yet.
Basim, keep up! I do not see my father! There. We need to get down there now.
What happened to watching from afar?
The time for watching is over. My father's life is at stake. You're not one to waste time. I like that.
Oh, Hold on! What?
Baba, he learned till.
What started?
That's cloud.
Cloud! Damn smoke!
No fuss. Morjana.
Yes, I'm here. Thank you.
I do not believe that this is the last of the thieves. There must be more. We must go.
Father is to be buried and remembered the way it should be. Meet me at my home near the bazaar. I'll make payment for your services there.
Thank you.
The things that pass for art these days.
Eyes aren't too bad today.
This estate could hold 100 horses and camels. I never knew dealing with thieves could be so.
اللهم اغفر له وارحمه واعف عنه.
You are a good daughter.
I was not the child he expected. I wanted to see the world. Heed the call of the chase. Steel meeting steel. Hearts into battle. For him, someone who enjoyed the simple diplomatic life would be a better fit. Despite that, he loved me all the same. The only time we disagreed was due to his dealings with the 40 thieves.
It can be difficult to resist the lure of coin. Especially when you are accustomed to a certain way of life.
I thought that as well. But that was not the only reason. Look. I found drawings and notes among his belongings. They speak of a wondrous cave full of coin and jewels. He wrote about fulfilling my desire to see the world. Somehow, the 40 thieves were the key to this cave. There is still so much I did not know about my father. I could have helped him or figured out a plan.
Sometimes we keep secrets, especially from the ones we love most.
Mark of the thieves. They still live.
This means you have been targeted. Now they know where you are, and more will come until you lie still.
Is taking my father's life not enough?
We shook them up. If we mark the other houses, I can intercept the thieves before more lives are lost.
I cannot let them touch my father's body.
I will go. Would not want to endanger innocents. Marking a few empty houses will throw them off. One here. Two. One more mark. I should hurry. The thieves could appear at any moment. Last one. This should confuse them. Now to wait somewhere above. The thieves should be here soon.
Hey,
I hope Morjana is safe.
Thank you. They danced well and took the wind out of me.
Your injuries are grave.
We have bigger concerns. I overheard them before they found me. The King of Thieves was the one who ordered my father's execution, and now mine.
What does he want with you?
He knows I have knowledge about this cave of theirs. After killing my father, I am just a loose end. He also knows he will not have a moment's peace with me alive. Neither will I, as long as he lives. My father's blood is on my neck.
Then we must hunt him first.
No. I will not ask you for more. I have yet to pay you for your services.
I am not fond of leaving a task unfinished. We can talk payment after this is over.
I will go with you.
No. Let me go on ahead. Lay your father to rest, then look for me.
Wait. I found this amongst my father's things.
Iftah yasimsim.
A watchword. It could be a key to what my father wanted to find. Their real hideout. The cave. Thank you, Hidden One. I will meet you there.
Time to end your reign, King of Thieves. I will find you.
Go, Hidden One.
Over here, bastard!
أحب التنوع في الأسواق.
all began.
Wait, what?
افتح يا سمسم. That worked. Even the Banu Musa would be impressed. Now to find the King of Thieves. Life is not a loose end. The king of these thieves shall pay.
Must have overestimated the lot of you.
kings and thieves.
I'm sorry, I took longer. He is...
gone.
It was all just smoke and mirrors. Clever tricks, illusions. He had us all fooled.
Not for long.
The blood has been paid. I thought I would feel lighter. Here, payment for your services.
What will you do now?
I will join a caravan to Samarkand. When my father was alive, we saw many cities and partook in the joys life had to offer. Now he's dead. I have nothing to stay for.
Your father's wish for you came true in the end.
That it did. But not at a cost I desired. But I will go this road alone, and meet my father when it ends.
I wish you well, Murjana. I hope we find each other again someday.
You will find me, but I doubt I could find you, man of the shadow. Wada'an, hidden one.
Goodbye, Murjana. May Allah light your path.